Hello guys, so today I'm doing a video on my AK-47 BB gun. It's automatic. I'll show you the back. So the battery's in there. As you can see there, it's connected up to wires. So put this back on. There we go. Got the cartridge. Yeah, you can fit quite a load of BB bullets in there, because there's a section for BB bullets there. So this is the bits where the BB bullets go in. Toggle up, as you can see there. Screw bit to get the bullets to go up there like that, and that makes them able to fire. So you've got a choice of lock mode, then you've got single fire, then you've got automatic. I don't know what that does there. Scoops there. I'm just gonna shoot it. Don't know where to put my phone. Let's put it. I think it'll be up here. So I'm gonna fire it. So this is gonna go on, if you can see that, single mode, single fire. So if I can, I don't know if you'll be able to see this, but I need my eye on my target, so. Anyway, I don't know if you can see that. So, have a little bit. Oops, just put this back up. Nearly fell off then. So this is automatic mode. So I don't know if you can see that, but yeah, automatic. I've just tried doing a video, but it got jammed because these are quite cheap bullets. As you can see in there, they're the cheap bullets. The yellow ones. So yeah, this is a good look at the cartridge. So you refill there, click it, and then you just start. And then all you have to do is just, so that's the inside. When it's see, it looks like this. Put it on automatic. There you go, pretty fast. I'm gonna do it. Then focus it over there. That's it. Now I'll just toggle it back up. Make sure the cartridge is in. There we go. Still not working. Oh my god. Hold on guys, I think it might have jammed again. Jammed again guys. So tip it upside down. I think it's mine unjammed itself. Yeah, it's unjammed itself. OK. properly. So before I had to unscrew it all, so I had to unscrew the bottom, slap that bit off. I did this somehow, and then you had to unscrew all the bits inside and all that. And then yeah, so it just slides out of the cartridge. So I think it might actually work now. Yeah, I think it might work. Facing up. So we can just shut it. Oh yeah, it's working. That, I just focus it. Right, just toggle with it again. Wasting a load of bullets here. Anyway, yeah guys, that's enough. See ya, bye guys.